Let me show you how much ash a 20-a-day smoker makes. Of course, they're not all cremated. I mean, some of them are buried.
If you want to stop smoking for yourself and your family, the Quitline can help.